football. I believe it is no coincidence, it is no mistake. It was all well planned. We know that FIFA 22 World Cup is just in a couple of days in Qatar, and we cannot talk about football without talking about its governing body, which is FIFA. So FIFA's major problems came to the limelight right after announcing Qatar as the host of the 2022 World Cup in 2010. And in May the following year, Jack Warner, who was